might be cured by God's divinity. And though we try to tell him not to hope too much, and that these gods are very old and may have lost their touch, still every now and then we take him down to Lourdes, where they hang up all the crutches of the people they have cured. And though they haven't helped him yet, he says that one day if they do, there in God's trophy cabinet he'll hang his guide dog too. But Terry's dog is smiling, he must know something we don't know. Oh yes, Terry's dog is smiling, but he doesn't let it show. Though sometimes late at night he sounds just like he might be taking a piss. Is that dog barking or laughing? Himself would be the first to confess that he's rather partial to the sins of the flesh. And though we try to tell him that he might find, that's the very reason why he first went blind, still we take him down the brothel and let him have a bash. We tell him that she's beautiful, well, why waste all his cash? But Terry dreams of loving a woman other than a whore. She'll lead him on so sweetly till he can show that dog the door. But Terry's dog is smiling, he must know something we don't know. Oh yes, Terry's dog is smiling, but he doesn't let it show. Though sometimes late at night he sounds just like he might be taking a piss. Is that dog barking or laughing? Though Terry's not religious or Backers, he's a fan. He likes to get completely pissed as often as he can. And though we try to tell him it's not very fair, blind to get blind drunk, he's always halfway there. Still, every night we take him round the cafes and the bars. We sit there softly dreaming of a world that could be ours. A world where everybody's blind to the differences within, all races and religions and the color of their skin. But Terry's dog is smiling, he must know something we don't know. Oh yes, Terry's dog is smiling, but he doesn't let it show. Though sometimes late at night he sounds just like he might be taking a piss. Is that dog barking or laughing?